Welcome back to another video. I'm Maximilian and I help people empower their lives. So in this video, you're going to be learning about the power of sacrifice. Now, sacrifice can be seen as such a spiritual thing where you sacrifice something in order to receive something. And it works in them terms of sacrifice to receive, but it's not as crazy as that. It's not out there as that. And although I'm fairly spiritual myself, I do believe in sacrificing some years that may not be ridiculously happy, but still enjoying the process in order to live the rest of your life as the best of your life. So sacrifice doesn't mean you have to go and burn something and send it up to God or send it up to the gods, whatever it is that you believe. Sacrifice is sacrificing maybe time, maybe old relationships that aren't serving you. If you have a huge outcome that you want to achieve in life, a desired outcome that is just huge, you want to become a successful athlete, you want to become a successful business person, you want to be successful on YouTube, what do you truly believe the strategy is to do that? You can't just expect to go to one football training session to be a footballer. You can't expect to run twice and beat Usain Bolt in a race. You can't expect to make one sale in your business and expect the business to run forever. You have to make it sustainable. You have to do what needs to be done, and you have to learn a lot along the process. Now, the highest paid professional athletes, or the most successful professional athletes, if you view it that way, are the people that are the best at what they do. Now, the reason they're the best is because they practice, is because they try different things, is because they're willing to sacrifice what they are doing right now in order to achieve the outcome. So Tiger Woods is a great example. He was the best golfer. He was number one golfer, classed as the number one golfer. He actually changed his swing, although he was the best, which took him down to, I believe it was around seventh. Don't mark me on that, but that's what I'm sure it was. He went down to around seventh, and then after that, he's changed his swing and he managed to make his swing even better, although it took him back first. And see, it's a slingshot effect where you pull yourself back, you make it worse, and then it pings back up and then he went straight to the top. Now that was because he sacrificed what he knew was working in order to change it into a different way so he could get a better outcome. When you choose a different outcome and you're willing to sacrifice what you're already doing and you're willing to sacrifice what you've been before, what you've done before, your past and things like that, then you are able to get a different outcome. And the only way to get a different outcome is change what you're doing. If you do the same thing over and over again and expect a different result, that's Einstein's definition of insanity. It is literally like walking down the road, falling in a hole, a massive hole, and then getting out, and then the next day walking down the same road and falling in the same hole. You'd avoid it if you saw it. So that is what we do, and sometimes in life we tend to not avoid the problem or the situation that first happened, and we continue to do it over and over again. So be willing to sacrifice. Maybe it is some of your time. Maybe it is some of your relationships that aren't serving you. If you want to live a great life like the 5% of the world, you have to be willing to do what the 95% of the world aren't willing to do, which may be working later, which may be starting a business, which may be dropping people that you used to hang around with in order to get to the result that you want to get to. So don't be scared to sacrifice things. You can always change your life again. You can always get a different outcome. You can always change what's happening. But if you're not willing to sacrifice, you're never going to get a different outcome. You're never aiming or projecting to get that different outcome. The only way to get it is to at least aim there. First, you have to know what you want. Then you have to get clear on how you're going to do it. Then you have to actually take action, and then you have to be consistent in taking action and never give up. Because the biggest thing is, some people give up after 1 month of trying. And the greatest example is when I first started out on my journey in business, I thought the first business I was going to start was going to be an absolute killer and I was going to make millions. And that was not the case at all. That was the biggest failure I had because I didn't know anything. But in order for me to know things, I had to learn. And the majority of the time, we learn the hard way. And that is part of sacrificing. You may sacrifice going out partying every night in order to stay in and learn so that you don't make that same mistake. Sometimes we learn the hard way, sometimes we have to learn repetitively. And if you're willing to sacrifice going out for 2, 3, 4, maybe even 5 years, long term that will have a bigger payoff and a much bigger benefit rather than just going out every single night and doing, for example, if you worked 1 hour a week, but the weekends you went out, versus someone who worked They said they had a job, they worked Monday to Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and evenings they were willing to study, they were willing to do what they needed to do in order to get the qualification or to gain business experience, things like that, or even on YouTube to edit their videos. So they're willing to sit there and do it behind the scenes. And what you do in the darkness and what you do that you're not showing is what shows in years to come. And it shows, it's like it's the compound effect. Making one video isn't going to change your life. Making one video every day in 1 year, I guarantee you, will change your life in some way. And it's just a form of content, but imagine posting 365 videos in 1 year rather than posting one video a week for 365 weeks. You can see that it will happen much faster. Be willing to sacrifice early on in your journey and you can reap the rewards later on in the journey, but not as it won't take as long to get to those rewards. So be willing to sacrifice and be willing to live the best life of your dreams. So I hope this video has given you some value. I hope you've learned something from this video. And I hope you like day number three. I need to write that down. Day number three of the productivity challenge. It's being done. Have a great day. Keep smiling and keep spreading positivity.